Everyone, hey. Welcome to Super Mario Maker 2. But we finally finished the castle.
Oh, yeah!
We couldn't have done it without you, Chief. Princess Peach will be thrilled.
Yes!
Woohoo!
Oh. Huh? Who left that reset rocket lying around? It wasn't me, Chief. Pretty sure it was.
Oh. See, this is why I'm not a cat person. I am a cat person. All that hard work, just gone. I can't believe it. The Prince of Peach's hope we have to rebuild it. But if we used up our entire budget, this is really bad. Leave it to me! But of course, you think of that, you can collect enough coins for us to rebuild. With your help, we can make an even bigger and better castle than before. Go see the master, scrape together a few jobs. We need funding. Okay. So we can run. I'm just gonna see. Hey, toads. Sigh. We worked so hard on that castle. Can't believe we had to start over. Darn you, undo dog. Oof. It was a good accident. I'm sure. Okay, let's go do some jobs for the toads. Toad, you got a job for me? So I wasn't eavesdropping or nothing, but I kinda sorta overheard your entire conversation with the chief. Lucky for us, I got a line of some jobs around the world. If you complete enough jobs, you should be able to make it enough coins to rebuild the whole castle. I gotta say, knowing you're gonna single-handedly fund this entire construction effort really takes the pressure off me, you know? Okay, no time to waste. Check out this job from someone named, Goomba Lover. Most of these clients don't use your real names. I just don't want to ask too many questions as long as they cough up the coin. Okay. I made a chorus full of Goombas. First one to gold pull gets paid. Here's the tip. Tilt down the dinosaurs and wipe out the Goombas. Goomba Lover, payments. Okay. Take care out there.
Thanks, Hugo.
Mario has a big nose. Give me that mushroom. Anything in the pipe?
Fire flower? Wow. What up, mushroom? Give it here. Give it here. What up, mushroom? Come back. There we go. Yay! We did it!
Oh yeah! Mario time!
Got 130 coins for our what? Troubles. So we give the things to the chief. So we get another...
Oh, wow!
That was something else! Alright, head gold hands over to the chief. Okay. Mario, you're back! I hope you have some good news for me. Were you able to get some coins? Yes. Way to go, Mario. We need that coin to rebuild the castle. Okay, choose a foundation. I'll do that one. You're sure about this, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let's get building. Dum. Dum, 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 dum. Description started on the foundation. We'll keep it working while you're off making moolah. Get out there and do more jobs. Alright. Got some more jobs for you, Mario. But first, word of advice from Old Master Toad. You can run the same job as many times as you want, but you get paid for it again. Give me the coins you pick up. Ahem, now back to work. Good news, jobs just came in. Okay. Sora didn't rate this construction. No. Okay. I'm gonna get those coins, yeah, yeah, yeah. Put it in there. You're trapped now, Chain Shot. That's clever. I like that. Oh. Come on, jump. Hello. Yay! Actually, I like this game. I like it better than the first one. And look, you can see they're building it as soon as. Want jobs? I got jobs. Hello, 3D World. I planted all these cute trees in my garden. Would somebody try reaching the goal by climbing trees with up, left, up? Haven't weeded the garden in a while, but the prompt plants give you trouble to stuff them in the dirt. Lonely farmer. Okay. Take care of out there. Hello, bee thing. Go away. That was close. I almost got hit. I like this better than the first one.
3D world.
Butt slam for the win. I died! No! Oh, I had to collect all those coins again. Do I have to? Oh, I did. I died. That was embarrassing. Lost my power up, darn piranha plant. What's that? I like you a lot, Luigi, but I don't need your help. Darn, you darn bee! Awesome. thing wherever, I don't know. Annoying. Bye.
Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! I did it! Good.
Got the flag finally. Nice. Yay, they did it. Can't darn it. Hello. Yay, boy. Oh, that was close. Yeah. Oh, that Goomba. No! Hello, Angry Son, the Wii Metal Gun! Hi! Come on, Ben! Oh! Darn it! Oh, Goomba, you piece of crap! There it is. Yes. Oh, son, you can't get me. I missed it. There we go.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
I'm wishing you can make your own worlds too. Like you can choose your own world and then you make a bunch of levels and whatnot for it, and then you do that. That'll be cool. I got jobs. I think I'm gonna go talk to the chief. The foundation is complete. If it's even bigger than before, this castle's gonna be rock solid. Okay, let's get the castle built. Where do you want to start? Let's start main hall. You're sir about this, right? Yes. Okay, let's get building. Construction has started in the main hall. Red Toad is heading up to the project. Good description covered. Just get up there and get more stuff. Got some more jobs for everybody, but first, we got an order of advice from old custom. You can flip pages, distillest, and nice. New jobs came in. Okay. Mystery of the Haunted Manor. So I made a ghost house recently, but I got it a bit over my head because I'm kind of sort of trapped here now, I mean, I should get book it out. I should get out here. Since you're able to this place, can someone get on and get out here? Anyone? Good luck, Big Red. Okay, got the coin. Ah! Don you boo! Ah! I died! Mushroom, please get the mushroom. Thank you. It's a Mario. Can I look up? No. That's what I liked. Oh, I can. Yes. That's what I like about in Super Mario. You can look up. You can do the spin and the jump. Nice. I like that. Ah, you stupid Goombas. I hate you. Give me that Yoshi. Go back in here so you get a mushroom. No, I can't get the pea or the mushroom, I mean. Okay, so I'm gonna put the thing over there. What? It went over on the side! That's not the good. Let's go through here. Good. The maze of powder! Come on. There we go. No, I... Yay, I passed it. Finally. Okay, underground collecting and buried some coins in an underground room a while back, but I forgot where I buried them. If you can find them, you can keep them. Where I, what do I care? It doesn't mean nothing to me anymore. Good luck, Big Red. No! Oh, no! Don you, Goomba! I think I'm gonna do this one last level and then I'm gonna call him it, so. Hi, Boom Boom, or Boom Bat, whatever you want to be called. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, I got more coins. Until the main hall gets completed. Hey viewers, hope you enjoyed this Super Mario Maker 2 playthrough. We're gonna be right back for some more. Take care. Bye bye.